you might have noticed all these papers on top of the 1100 building, or you may have not. In any case, each one of these papers represents a yearbook that is still for sale. It may look like a lot, but they're gonna sell out fast. So go to either jostens.com or the Student Center to purchase one.
Each day we'll be taking down a paper to represent the amount of yearbooks sold the previous day.